We have a data set with 100 sales transactions, and we have used the previous example, the data analysis toolpath, to get all the descriptive statistics automatically in one click. But it's also useful to know how to get these results manually by using functions. So I'm just going to write formula text. So for the mean, we write average of our data. Then for the median, we can write equal to median. Let me just select the entire column, it would be easier. For the mode, we have mode. There are two different types, so you can just experiment with both of them. For now, I'm choosing mode single. For the standard deviation, we have standard deviation. Again, we have a few different types available here. So we are going to select standard deviation of a sample. We select column A, and we get 428. Then for the kurtosis, we will write KURT. This is the kurtosis, which is the peak of the data. Then for left or right skew, we use skewness. And of course, for the minimum and maximum, it's very easy, min and max. And for the range, it would be nothing but, first we calculate the min, then we have the max, and the range would be nothing but the max minus the min. We already know how sum is calculated, very simple, and the count also will be the count of following. The standard error would be nothing but the total standard deviation divided by the standard deviation divided by square root of the count of transactions that we have. It gives us 42.82.